A one-vehicle crash along Interstate 90 this morning sends one person to the hospital. That crash happening in the eastbound lane just west of Interstate 79. Pennsylvania State Police responding to the crash just after 9:30. The truck, which was pulling an empty flatbed trailer at the time, went off the road and ended up in a wooded area. The cause of the crash remains under investigation. The condition of the victim is unknown at this time.